Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And right now you're seeing the interior images through Aquamarine in the Gemstone Collection Kaleidoscopes by Sue Rioux. It's beautiful turquoise and blues and a little bit of the lavenders and the rose colors coming through. It's a 5-point star with the 3-mirror system, so it creates a full quilt of color expanding into infinity. The object chamber is oil-filled, and you see the dichroic glass and the bright beads, anodized wire, seed beads of glass as well. The air bubble in the oil is intentional so that the objects float and flow freely and can expand and contract a bit. The side pieces are the aquamarine translucent glass that she fuses in the kiln so that it has a very smooth texture to it. The main barrel and body of the kaleidoscope is built with traditional copper foil stained glass technique. Aquamarine glass rods, fused dichroic glass, and then iridized glass, and the wonderful soldering technique with the dots. She signs her work by etching into the bottom panel, Sue Rioux, 2020, Aquamarine. And the feet are also all hand soldered and then cork feet added to that. The dimensions of the eyepiece itself are about 3/8 of an inch. It has a total height of about 2¼ inches, and the diameter of the object chamber is about 1¼ inches. The overall length of the entire kaleidoscope is approximately 6¾ inches. This is Aquamarine in the Gemstone Kaleidoscope Collection, created by Sue Rioux, and currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.